Today, let us learn about a very interesting topic called how Mysore Kingdom, the present day Karnataka state, merged into British Empire and Anglo-Mysore Wars, that is war between British and Mysore kingdoms and its consequences. Before that, we need to know about a personality called as Hyder. Hyder Ali began his career as a soldier in Odia dynasty of Mysore region. Later, due to his great administrative skills and military tactics, and with the help of French, Hyder Ali controlled the trade of rich Malabar coast. This threatened the political and commercial interests of English and angered them because Hyder is supporting their rival French. At that time, both French and British following various tactics to capture the power in India. This became a nightmare to Englishmen, and they thought to fight against Hyder. This led to Anglo-Mysore Wars. In first Anglo-Mysore War between 1766 to 1769, Hyder Ali was able to defeat mighty British and signed a treaty called Treaty of Madras in 1769. British failed to abide by Treaty of Madras, and also in 1780 British Governor General Warren Hastings attacked French Fort Mahé, which was in Hyder Ali's territory. This gave rise to Second Anglo-Mysore War. It lasted between 1780 to 1784. Hyder Ali took help of Nizam of Hyderabad and also Marathas to fight against British. But in between the war, Marathas and Nizam of Hyderabad betrayed Hyder Ali and joined hands with British. In between the war, Hyder Ali suffered with cancer and died in 1782. Later, his son Tipu Sultan carried the war for 1 year without any positive outcome. Fed up with the war, both sides opted for peace by signing Treaty of Mangalore in 1784. After the war, the aim of British and Tipu now became to capture Deccan region, which is present-day South Indian region, due to its coastline and massive trade opportunities. Tipu Sultan slowly started expanding his territory at cost of his neighbors. He attacked Travancore Kingdom, which is to the south of Mysore state. It is also a close ally of English and source of paper for East India Company. Not only this, Tipu also sent his envoys to France, Turkey to seek their help to fight against British. These reforms alerted British men, and this led to Third Anglo-Mysore War between 1790 to 1792. British joined with Travancore Kingdom, and also later Nizam of Hyderabad, Marathas also supported British Empire because they were so jealous of Tipu's growing power. Now in this war, Tipu lost and was made to sign Treaty of Seringapatnam. He was forced to give half of his kingdom and pay 3 crore for war damage. For this, his two sons were put under control of English. From 1792 to 1796, Tipu was able to fulfill terms of Treaty of Seringapatnam and got his sons released. In 1796, when Hindu ruler of Odia dynasty died, Tipu declared himself as Sultan and started friendship with French, Arabia, Turkey and Afghanistan. At Srirangapatnam, he planted a liberty tree. He also became a member of Jacobean Club of France. Not only this, he also wrote a friendly letter to French dictator Napoleon Bonaparte. This angered British, as Napoleon was a very powerful king in those days. Wellesley, who was Governor General of British, offered Tipu to sign subsidiary alliance. Now let us see what is subsidiary alliance. Subsidiary alliance is a system in which a kingdom needs to maintain a British army and pay their salaries. In this process, British allows kingdom to stay independent and won't involve in their internal affairs. But they need to cut friendship with other foreign nations. Tipu Sultan ignores to sign subsidiary alliance, which leads to 4th Anglo-Mysore War in 1799. Marathas and Nizam both support British again in this war, which ultimately leads to the death of Tipu in the battlefield itself. After this war, British choose Odiyar dynasty, which ruled earlier before Tipu, to rule Mysore Kingdom. After they agreed to sign subsidiary alliance. Now few parts of this kingdom was shared between Nizam of Hyderabad and British. Thus Mysore Kingdom fell into hands of British in 1799 and they had strong foothold in 1947.